and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the void seeping in.
They drop food for me, in and out, like the wind. I think they're afraid. We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back.
Stilton sealed off from the rest of the district.
It's leaking, coming out of the walls. It's ruining the carpet. Go to Dunwall and tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses. And
And he has learned how to sing. He'll know what you need.
That thing of bones that Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling.
Snap out of it, man.
Bones.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within, and at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Far beneath the waves.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbond.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
A man from Morley offered me 10,000 coin for that.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Thank you.
quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight.
Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Huh?
Where'd you disappear to? I thought that...
right from under their noses. Idiots.
Mr. Stilton's given away another set of silverware. The miners and their families have no idea how much he does for them.
If you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. I'm just making trouble.
Oh, the look on his face. Well, who was he expecting?
Someone there?
Thank you.
might be able to get around that, going back into the past. I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
for a bottle of pear soda.
Stilton's acting odd-like today. Just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right. I've got to get back to Dunwall.
Now we're all on edge.
those are for show.
Why would you buy so many books if you're not even gonna read them?
They're not books. They're symbols of wealth and good breeding. Now, get back to doing your job.
Yes, ma'am.
Is that my breath I'm smelling? Maybe my teeth are due for their monthly cleaning.
What was that?
Received your request.
Wildlife is so rich here in Karnaca.
Thank you.
apartment's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Clothes smell like old people. Probably from a charity shop.
Wish I knew how this silver graft machine works. We could take a picture together.
I want to take Clarissa and the kids to that silver graft studio not too far from here and have our portrait made. But it's expensive.
There's a brooch or something, maybe made of bone? Seems weird. I'm not touching that. And, more old clothes.
Be sure to check all the pockets.
Thank you.